If number of elements in A is 12, number of elements in A cross B, that is a Cartesian product set, has 36 elements, and we have to find the number of elements in set B, that is N of B. Now we know that N of A cross B is given by N of A into N of B. अब यहाँ पे N of A cross B, इसमें हमें दिया हुआ है 36 elements. N of A, इसमें है 12 elements into N of B. तो ये अगर हम calculate करते हैं, so number of elements in B is 36 divided by 12. So we get the answer as 3. So, इसका सही आंसर है ऑप्शन बी.